So where about did you find this fossil?
Right about here, so really close to the visitor center.
Kylie Ferguson was a third grader when she visited Badlands on a vacation with her family in 2010. Years later, that eventful day remains fresh in her memory.
The day I came, it was a fossil Junior Ranger program, and they told us what fossils looked like and what to look for, what kind we'd find here, and then they released us to go look for fossils. That's when I found it.
Do you remember what you initially saw?
I saw a little white, shiny, crescent moon-shaped thing, and yeah. I wasn't sure what it was, but it definitely looked like a fossil. And originally, they thought it was a sheep-like animal, but then they saw sabers, and they realized that was definitely not a sheep. And so then they excavated it and got it out, and that's whenever they realized it was a saber tooth.
Did they call you, or did they like pick up the phone and they're like, yo, Kylie, that thing you found?
Yes, they were extremely excited, and they're not the most rare animal, but the condition mine was found in was very rare.
At just 7 years old, Kylie Ferguson made an unusual discovery.
I found a saber-toothed tiger skull.
This fossil is very unique because of the incredible preservation of the skull. We just have so much detail preserved.
A huge discovery made by a little girl.
Kylie's fossil skull belongs to an animal called a nimravid, which is distantly related to true saber-toothed cats, but no less ferocious. It's been almost a decade since her discovery, and in that time, this remarkable specimen has been collected, scanned, and studied by paleontologists, whose research has led them to reconstruct its final moments.
So we think this thing was attacked. Well, there's a little hole here for the optic nerve. That same hole is here, but there's another hole right next to it, which fits an attack from the side. He got stabbed in both eyes.
Oh no. So you didn't just find an amazing and immaculate skull, you actually stumbled across a murder mystery.
Yep. And this is 32 million year old murder mystery.
Cold case.
Yeah. Did this experience give you a sort of impression that science is something that anybody could do?
Yes, a seven-year-old finding one of the best preserved cat skulls in this area.
I think that's great. And I think it's awesome that you had gone through the program and like had your training and you knew what to do. And it's resulted in this amazing scientific discovery. Yes. I think that's really awesome.
Me too.